Traveling to or from Charleston International today, you may have noticed some four-legged friends walking around. They are there for a reason. News 2's Temple Rickey explains.
Today marks one of the busiest travel days of the year, and MUSC is doing their part to help relieve traveler stress by bringing furry friends like Jackson to the airport. This is all part of MUSC Volunteer Services Pet Therapy Program. Now, whether you're anxious, worried, stressed, or running late for a flight, these dogs are sure to put a smile on your face.
Whether you're 8 or 80, whether you've had a dog, wanted a dog, lost a dog, everybody seems to look at a dog and it brings back some type of a positive memory. And so therefore dogs just seem to release stress. And so we like to bring all of the dogs out and share some puppy love.
If you're traveling through the airport today, make sure to stop by and say hi to these volunteers. And if you live in the Charleston area and think your dog has what it takes to be a volunteer, you can head on over to muschealth.org. Reporting in Charleston, Temple Rickey, Count On 2.